defuse bombs, walk marathons, and take on whatever together. We'll be right back.
From the bar in the mall, Supervisor.
Let's take this one to the top.
Supervisor guy turns off the factory lights so the robots have to work in the dark. In the park.
Wait. for lake, for areas where trees are fake and dogs are dead with broken hearts collapsing by the coffee carts. The crystal lake, it only laughs, it knows you're just a modern man. It's shining like a chandelier, shining somewhere far away from here.
Ah, desktop is crying sounds for all the projects due, and no one else is around. And sprinklers that come on at 3 a.m. sound like crowds of people asking, are you happy, what you doing? Becky wondered why she'd never noticed dragonflies. Her dragon click had never yielded anything as perfect as a dragonfly. And then the supervisor stood right in the creek, and it felt really good. And that's about the time he finally had realized the importance of this day. That's about the time he realized that he was with the group who couldn't say. It felt so good it hurt, forget the words, they were the group who couldn't say.